is how I'm gonna relax from now on.
Because it's so nice. Who is that, a shooter? Gotta get you out of the picture, buddy.
Is that your best?
No, no! My fucking god, we're so close. Dude, that shit took so long.
It's showtime.
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Is that the best y'all can do?
Kicking their asses!
Come on now. Can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot!
Don't forget Spazzy.
Where's my backup?
Woman for y'all?
Give him hell, bro!
Don't go easy on me now.
Two of them now. Let's fucking go, bro. Ugh, that shit was annoying.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you.
Mr. Snookums? What are you... No guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About the... forget it.
How profound.
All right, the cart is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
How far are we? 45 minutes.
That's fine work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks. nuts. This is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cut.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie. Don't I know there'd be zombies down here? Kill it!
Is unstable. Are you sure? We have to risk it.
Nah, shit. They got me. It's part of the game, though.
Hey, babe. Good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.
Ha! We're sending you down the tracks.
Treasure hunters will know what to do with a zombie.
Zombie? Treasure? Catch! Legs! Big dead! Oh, how we missed thee.
Some forensic schmuck is gonna have a hell of a time with that. Oh, joy! Bullets!
That symbol looks awfully familiar.
That's our symbol!
Old Genosians had an incredible sense of style.
Why would our symbol be in the catacombs of a freaky mutant island? It's like they knew we were coming.
Dun, dun, dun!
Are they trying to prepare me for the end of the game?
All right, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use 1,000,000 exploding kegs?
Hey, stop! That isn't a toy!
Stop!
It wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse!
Oh, no! Stop! Please!
You're trying to strip me for the level!
Strip?
Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game! Hey! Where did that keg machine go?
In the kegs!
Maybe we should have listened to that cow.
The frick do we do? What happened to all the red barrels? It's gone. God damn it. Hold on. We gotta go up there and lift that red lever. It's like a trap.
Hey, we pulled the lever right there and opened the gate.
That's fine work on that lever, son.
Door open. Check. Now for the minecart.
The freak. How are we getting damaged? What the heck? This guy's winning.
Imagine it. Hands in the air. Here we go.
Hey, Deadpool. Get a bone to pick with you.
Skeletons? You sneaky meatbag. Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only in our game.
Shoot like a girl. Clearly, they've never met Dump. Hey! It's Cable! What up, Cable, old pal?
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along. Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
We'll get to work.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer bunch of guys.
God, he keeps fucking moving.
babe. What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
I like the purple one more.
Let the quest for booty begin!
Destruction comes in groups of three. Fill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So true. What the fuck does it mean?
See no evil. Purple, the color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
The sinister tone, the secret of these statues.
See no evil?
Oh, Wade, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble.
The Genosians wouldn't leave zombies for us. They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure! Shh! Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Down this hall. The spirits are this way.
Hurry up with those bodies! Hey, this one's still warm. For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could contain the master mutant DNA chain.
Those don't sound like zombies.
What time does the movie start today?
That's a clone. You lied.
Shit, we don't even gotta watch that movie.
Thanks for playing, chump!
Bro, how did
Breaching in 3, 2, 1.
I am so taking this gun home with me.
You can't stop us.
Shit, is that the light? I see the light. Rubber and your glue. Nope, you're dead.
Reaching
was trying to blow him up. I just wanted to blow him up so bad.
Breaching in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Close it out.
Breaching in 3, 2, 1.
Wow, it's like killing someone in the future.
Oh my fucking god, how do you do it also? This is retarded.
Breaching in 3,
fucking rolled
2,
and dodged my
1.
Shit.
Breaching limited.
Technology is your friend.
Fuck out of here.
Technology is our friend.
Die! Alright, who's next? Any other? Anybody else want some of this? Shooters.
Just
they both died together.
Look at the bright side. A pair of gloves will last twice as long now.
Should come in handy.
That's all we can get. Nothing else here. Where do we go from here? Oh shit, we got an electric guy. Where's he at?
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat? We love motorboating!
Hop on, my darling.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
What the frick?
Oh, jitter.
Yeah, I can't control that part.
Well, that wasn't so bad. Could have done that with our eyes. Oh.
Treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up. What the?
Julio, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return. Onward, my love.
Come on now. Ancient caves. Oh, that way. Alright. I'm not gonna go there yet. I'm gonna go this way first. Check freaked it. It's two different spots. Maybe I should check this bottom part first. Let's see what's in here. What the freak?
I'd like to think that was an accident, but I'm pretty sure you did it because you're stupid.
Deadpoolio, the amazing. The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know. Should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
What the freak? I can't open that? What about this one? What the heck is this? Can I open that? Guess not. Oh, what the heck? Why are they glowing? What the freak? Why am I so small now?
I wanna be big!
Oh, I get it.
Delivery guy from my apartment in level one.
Chill the freak out.
Hey,
chillax.
Got pepperoni and sausage pizza, pineapple and bacon pizza, green peppers and marshmallows pizza. We got chocolate and peanut butter pizza. We got roadkill on a tire pizza. We got nacho pizza.
Why is this guy talking about pizza, bro?
Crocodile pizza with swamp sauce.
Change short.
Come on, pizza lover. Order it.
Where the heck is this guy? Why is he hiding, bro?
Look at that swagger. That is great, eh? My light flashing before my eyes. I remember that. That was funny.
Come on, Neil, look.
I blame you, Daniel Way.
That's so weird, bro. What?
I'll destroy you. In the comics, people get powers from stuff like this.
This guy's kind of annoying. Up here.
You know, I think I'm gonna miss that guy. Just a little. Yeah, maybe.
What the freak?
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is...